We need another test before we bite that bullet.
Mr. Kimball.
Jackie?
Do you have a minute?
Sure. I'll see you out at the rig. Come on in. I was hoping I'd get a chance to meet you. Too bad you had to drive all the way out here, but I'm really glad you did.
I need to talk to you.
Okay.
I don't know how to say this politely, but I'd like you to stop seeing my mother.
I'm afraid I can't do that, Jackie.
My father still loves my mother, and you're keeping them apart.
I don't think that's true.
It is true! If you weren't in the picture, she'd go back to him.
Did she tell you that?
She doesn't have to. I know.
Jackie, what you mean is that you wanted. Now, I can understand that, because my mother and father were divorced, too. I know exactly how you feel.
You don't know anything.
What I know is that I love your mother very much. Enough to walk out of her life if she asked me to.
You say you understand what I'm feeling. If you did, you'd never see her again. You'd just disappear from her life.
Jackie.
Forever!